Hello everyone, I am Ahil Khan and I am 5 years old. Today I am going to tell you a story of a fox and a crane. Once upon a time, a fox and a crane lived in a forest. They were good friends. One day, the fox invited the crane for a feast. He made very tasty food and served it before the crane on a plate. The crane could not eat anything. The crane could not easily eat from the plate, but the fox licked away all the food. The crane felt insulted. He decided to teach the fox a lesson. Next day, the crane invited the fox for a feast. He prepared very tasty food and served it before the fox on a glass. The crane could easily eat from the glass, but the fox could not. Now it was the fox turn to remain hungry. Moral of the story is tit for tat.